that's our job, to actually keep on you know, telling people that it's all, I mean, it's the effort of all. It's not just media. You have to fight.
You're worried about that.
Yeah.
You tengoklah nanti dekat election nanti. Macam-macam. Tetapi kita ni, you have to understand, we're not a mature democracy like Europe.
Right.
Jadi kalau sekiranya this fake news, you lose government, tak apa. Kalau fake news ni berbau perkauman, agama, whether our society is so fragile. It looks good at the top, but below down, under the surface, it's still very fragile. So how do we manage? At least just give them some awareness that don't take bulat-bulat lah. Jangan ambil bulat-bulat.